Hello guys, and welcome to Minecraft Multiplayer. Today I'm on Clashboard, the server. I'll provide a link in the description, and you guys can come if you want. Right now, I'm not an admin yet. As you can see, type in something random, I'm a freeloader. And if I'm not an admin, I can't spawn items in and things like that. Like, I need to do what I want. I want to build some multiplayer maps. And just adventure maps all together and see what we could do with it. But for now, my goal for this video right here is to come back to my exact location where I am now from the spawn. So let's go ahead and go back to the spawn. And let's see, I think it starts, yeah, to the Shrine of Relaxation. And let me know if it's worth a trip, guys. I'm going to stop talking now because this is all going to be super fast mode. Let me know if you think it's worth a trip, and just remember this is 16 times normal speed, and I think that's the fastest I can go. And let me know if you think it's worth the trip. So what do you guys think? Is it worth it? I think it's a little too dark in here. But, it's a nice place to relax, I guess. Looks pretty sweet. It's actually really sweet. I think it needs one more pane of glass on the other side. Yep, I think it needs one more. Somewhere around here. That's okay. So yeah, Minecraft cuts out on me occasionally. Kinda sucks, but it happens. And next time I will try and do another video. Hopefully I can get something done. There's a huge cloud in the way. In the way of what? Yeah, there's one at the top, I suppose. But next time, guys, I'll try and get something else done. I hope this was fairly entertaining for you, so... Later.